Hey, Bearcat85 here with the next episode in the Infamous. I just got my achievement for killing Odin. And now we have to go kill a whole bunch of people, including Kessel, whatever. I'm gonna call him Kessel. And so yeah. Hey, there's these. Oh, that's my guy. Don't freaking do that, you know? Oh, are they empty? Are they empty? Wait, oh, I could get them back from over there. Oh. Okay. I don't know if they're empty. Nope, they're not empty. They're not empty. Seriously, I thought they were empty. They were empty, you know. So where do I? Where head? Oh, I just start right there. Okay. Oh, now they're gone. Are you serious? Really?
Now that all the way, it's time to move against Kessler.
Kessel. His name's Kessel.
No, he doesn't. The 19th Street drawbridge and open it. That way you have an out in case things go haywire. 20 seconds.
Where are you gonna be?
I'll be there when you need me.
Five seconds.
Heard that one before.
Okay, so here we go. What's up? That's probably a baddie. Oh, that's a clinic. Okay. Okay, so everybody gets one. So we go straight. Sorry to be still because boom. You need help? Because boom. Okay, so what do we do? Oh, we do this. That's a pretty big bridge. It's a pretty messed up bridge, that's what that is.
Our time together is drawing to a close, Cole. And I fear that you're still not ready to face what is coming. So
what's
I
coming
to accelerate things, evolve or die, as they say. Shall
they
we
look at like some different kill zone? I think it's kill zone. Hello, big boy. Really? Are you serious? Why so serious? Bye, big boy.
I know what Trish means to you, Cole. How much you love her. But we all have our part to play. Even her. Yeah. And that's why she's sitting here next to me. I planted a series of bombs across the city, and each is on a timer.
Of course he did.
Failed to disarm any of them before they detonate, and she dies.
Of course she does.
You bastard.
I've engaged the timer on the first bomb. You don't have much time.
So what's my time? So how do we... The prisoners ever have been killed, you must free them. Okay. Really have to do this through again? It was easy that time.
I know what Trish means to you, Cole. How much you love her. But we all have our part to play.
Okay.
Even her. And that's why she's sitting here next to me. I planted a series of bombs across.
Yeah. You planted a bomb. Must free. Must kill. No, a good old routine, you know. Okay. We go that way.
I know what Trish means to you, Cole. How much you love her.
Whoa.
But we all have our part to play. Even her. And that's why she's sitting here next to me.
Yeah.
I planted a series of bombs across the city, and each is on a timer. Failed to disarm any of
them. Get my freaking way!
And she dies.
Cool!
You bastard.
I've engaged the timer on the first bomb. You don't have much time.
Oops! I accidentally killed them. Okay, so shooting those things. Bad! Yeah. Sorry, buddy. No time. What? I didn't get him? I thought I got him. There we go. What? Are you serious? What the hell's going on? Yeah.
I know what Trish means to you, Cole. How much you love her. But we all
this thing has like a pretty big radius and juice. I was pushing the damn button.
I know what Trish means to you, Cole. How much you love her.
Whoa! Are you serious? What happened there?
You love her, but we all have our part to play.
I'm gonna just take my time.
That's why she's sitting here next to me. I planted a series of bombs across the
city. Are you gonna keep coming?
Each is on a timer. Failed to disarm any of them before they detonate. And she dies.
Cool!
Bastard.
I've engaged the timer on the first bomb. You don't have much time.
Yeah. Okay, where is he? There he is. Okay, so I need some juice. There's some juice. Okay, so
30 seconds.
Yeah.
Seconds.
Oh, using that shoes, eh?
15 seconds left.
There you go. Got him. Okay. Oh, big guy. And I'm a dead guy. Please be a checkpoint. Please be a checkpoint. Are you friggin' serious?
I know what Trish means to you, Cole. How much you love her. But we all have our.
Are you fucking serious, cabby? I'm cab drivers.
And that's why she's sitting here next to me. I planted a series of bombs across the city, and each. It's on a timer. Failed to disarm any of them before they detonate. And she dies.
Cool!
Yeah.
Bastard.
I've engaged the timer on the first bomb. You don't have much time.
Of course I don't. And yeah. Come on, baby cakes. I'm gonna die. Seriously, I can't even get past these three people. Okay. Okay.
30 seconds left.
Yeah. There you go. Oh, come on! Really? He spawned right on top of me? I don't know if he's the one that got me or whatever, but... do I have any points? How many points I have? Just 2600, really? Anything? That's the arc lightning, that's the evil shock grenades. Unavailable, a thunder drop. Purchase. What's that? Melee. Tronic drain. There you go. My grinding. Well. Let's see. What is that? Oh, sorry. I saw my wall. Thingy. Okay. What's that? Ooh. There that is. Increase melee damage, whatever it is. Okay.
Trish means to you, Cole. How much you love her. But we all have our part to play. Even her. And that's why she's sitting here next to me. I planted a series of bombs across the city, and each is on a timer. Failed to disarm any of them before they detonate.
Oh, shut up!
Bastard.
I've engaged the timer on the first bomb. You don't have much time.
Okay. Where is he? Oh, there he is. There you go. He dead? No. No, he's dead. Should be good, yes.
30 seconds.
Already? Oh, I almost got right the goal.
Down to 20 seconds.
90 more. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, I can do this. Okay, got him. There we go.
2 more people alive because of you, Cole.
Yeah.
Brother, sister. The next bomb is armed.
I can do this. Maybe a checkpoint here, you know? You know, I'm getting chased by a fast guy.
I don't expect you to understand any of this, Cole.
No, I do not.
Not yet, anyway. But someday, you'll thank me.
Get behind damn cover!
See another sunrise. But I wonder, did you save them because it was the right thing to do? Or because you're trying to protect Trish?
Oh, are you serious? I'm boned. There you go. I can't see shit. It's everything's in black and white. I get him. Oh, that is him. Okay. That's number 2. Game. They are always in threes. Okay. Okay.
It's amazing the things you forget. The smell of someone. The way their eyes light up when they're happy.
Yeah, I need to go into like an alley.
Those are the things to cherish, Cole.
There you go. There you go. So is that it? So I'm guessing this has to be it because there's a lot of people. Come on, baby. We can do this. There you go. I get my friggin' way. There you go.
Tick tock, tick tock. The final bomb is counting down. And it comes down to this. Your Kay. Final test.
Ooh, can't even afford this time. Oh, I have to save her
Trish,
now.
The love of your life. From the other, six doctors. Think of all the good they'll be able to do, the thousands of lives they'll save. Which is more important, Cole? The life of one, or the lives of many? Bombs are attached to each platform. You have time to save one, but not both. Choose.
I guess I'll do the doctors, you know, they'll save lives.
Very disappointed. I expected more from you. Thought you'd be able to set aside your selfishness, see the big picture.
Come on, get on the thing.
Looks like I was wrong.
Okay. Yay, man.
Trish!
Who the hell's Trish? Get me out of this!
Oh! Yay! Oops.
Time slowed down as Trish fell. All my powers, and I couldn't do a thing. For a second, she sprung to life, just long enough to say that she was proud of me for what I'd become. Proud that I was helping people with my powers, and that she loved me for it. I buried her in the park alongside others who died since the blast. Kessler's gonna pay for this. I'm gonna find that sick bastard, and I'm gonna kill him.
Oopsie doodles, I wanted to be the good guy, but apparently I kind of killed Trish. Oops, but at least I'm still a hero. Made you more ill. Yeah, as long as I can, I remain a hero. That's all that matters. Okay, I'll get a treatment for it.
Hell of a thing. Every minute that mad dog walks the planet, all of our lives are at risk.
Yeah.
Where the hell were you? If you'd only helped out, Trish might still be alive.
Yeah.
She was dead the second Kessler got his claws on her.
No.
Spare me that crap. You just didn't want to put your neck on the line.
Expose myself to save one person? I don't think so. But I can help you get some payback. The power grid on the southern half of this island never got updated, so it still uses the old external substations. Turn on all three and you restore power to the rest of the island. 15 seconds.
And give myself a new power in the process.
Exactly.
Okay, so now I guess I'll end the episode here because Trish is dead. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye!